Get back on your feet!
Save us! Rally!
Yeah.
me, please!
My sword arm has had little practice since coming to Stormhaven. You look like you might make good sport. Nothing would please me more. Let us dance, then. Not bad.
This is a military camp. Not fit for the likes of you. Be on your way, little one.
You think so?
Then let's find out.
Let us dance.
Not bad.
Who is this little pipsqueak walking through our camp? Perhaps I turn you into a pincushion? As am I. Watch and see a true warrior in action.
Let us dance, then.
Well fought.
You should walk with more respect. You are in a camp full of soldiers who have been sitting still too long. Someone may decide to use you for sword practice. Nothing would please me.
Let us dance, then.
We'll see it done.
Bad.
What have we here? You come strutting through our camp with such attitude. Perhaps someone needs to teach you a lesson. You think so? Then let's fight. Let us dance, then.
Steel.
There's the person that uncovered the plot against the king.
You don't look so dangerous. Yet you waltz into my camp and pick fights with my soldiers. Tell me why I should not simply cut off your head where you stand.
The princess? She is all right then. That is good. King Faharajad sent me to protect her, but there is little I can do from out here. I do not wish to start a war, but I will if my king orders it. I await new orders even now. Ah, yes, indeed. The poison maker was quite stubborn, but he spoke a name with his dying breath. It means nothing to me, though. He said, Follett. She is. Then she is in the castle. Go then, quickly. Tell Lacana so that she may be prepared for this wench assassin. I cannot go in, so you must protect her.
It is a relief to see you returned. I fear I might have asked too much. Tell me, though, did General Thoda have any new insights into the source of these assassination attempts? What? The Knights of the Flame are sworn to protect me. Why would one try to take my life? I know Dame Follett spoke out against my marriage to the Duke, but I can't imagine how that could motivate her to murder. I hope Dame Follett was acting alone in this. If there is a wider conspiracy, I fear for what that might mean for our future. No, this will not do. To run would be to surrender to this madwoman's hatred. Follett is the one who must pay. Though I don't always agree with him, Sir Hughes is a good man, and I trust him. Tell him of Follett's betrayal. He will see justice served. I can't believe my suspicions were so far from the truth. The assassin being a Breton only makes this situation more volatile. Please, tell Sir Hughes and ask him to resolve this matter swiftly.
I trust you've earned the Duchess' confidence by now. That's good. Have you been able to learn why she was conspiring with her father? After the attempt on her life, that makes sense, but why go to her father? The Knights of the Flame are here to protect her. That makes no sense. Why would he send an army here? The assassin's poison came from Al'Akir. The Duchess said so herself. Dame Follett, are you certain? That's a grave accusation. Of course she was opposed to the marriage. We'll have to question her, but sending a Knight of the Flame to apprehend her might not be wise. I was hoping you might volunteer. That would help avoid a scene. Follett's home is north of the inn. If you'll go there first, I'll get some of my men and come as backup. Where's Follett? Did she run? I'm sorry to hear that. You did what had to be done, and I suppose her reaction merely proves her guilt. I wish I could say there was no longer cause for concern. Somehow, though, I just don't think that's the case. Something about all this just isn't adding up. Indeed. I would very much like to discuss this with you further, but not inside the castle. My home is past the market. If you'll give me a moment to settle matters here and check on the Duchess, I'll meet you there and we can talk.
Thank you. Here it is. Krabar. This is working. I remember. Time for a different approach. Awaken, my darling.
In relationships.
Fuck!
wish I could say there was no longer cause for concern. Somehow, though, I just... Indeed. I would very much like to discuss this with...
Sir Hughes send you to kill me? You're not here to... Oh, merciful Stendar! Lakana! No, she's not safe. Hughes is going to kill her. He's crazy. Something about his dreams. If you don't believe me, check his journal. He was writing all about it. First, though, untie me. I have to get back to the castle and warn...
If it's not worth my time, keep moving.
She cannot be dead. This cannot be real. My Lakana.